Disqualifications match. Making her way to the ring from Grenoble, France, Sophia.
Signals action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Yeah, and for me, tonight will go a long way in determining exactly which woman is the most dominant in WWE.
Same here, Michael. I'd say it's almost impossible to overstate the importance of this match, especially as it relates to where in the pecking order the winner will end up.